To hold a kettlebell in the half overhead orientation, you're gonna have to first clean the kettlebell into a rack, press it up overhead. This is now the half overhead position. Be mindful of staying nice and tall, but not overextending backwards. Nice neutral standing position. Arm is locked out, holding the bell overhead. To come out of it, come back down to half rack, return the bell.